is off.
Let's go bang some balls. All right, let's rain some volleyballs.
Your judgment is exceptional. I am yours.
Yeah, I know I'm hot.
Enjoy the unusual sights, sounds, and smells of America's favorite seaside boardwalk. Assuming you can survive the cab ride over. If you're partial to freak shows, tattoos, and puking on a famous roller coaster, then you've come to the right place. Just watch out for the rusty syringes, used condoms, and rotted fish. And get ready to enjoy some Brooklyn-style volleyball here at good old Coney Island. Recently featured in an all-nude review at the Foxy Boxy Club, Summer has applied her PhD in physics to solving that vexing problem of pole burn. When she's not busy taking it off for some horny businessman, she's getting it on the volleyball court. Oh yes, Summer can really bump, grind, set, and spike with the best of them. So get your hands off your salami and put them together for Summer!
For all you guys that are playing this game, all I can say is, if you think this is what real girls look like, I feel sorry for the woman you marry.
Circle the wagons, boys, because this Native American beauty is on the warpath. Easily dispatching opponents, she makes Custer's last stand look like a tea party. Armed with nothing more than grit, determination, and a great set of tomahawks, Shawnee is ready to exact some vicious vengeance on the volleyball court.
You know, when I was just a little girl and all the other kids were playing with dolls, I was busy throwing tomahawks and shooting arrows! Scared the crap out of my neighbors, that's for sure.
Hailing from south of the border, this gorgeous hunk of a man prides himself on being himself. However, when facing an opponent on the volleyball court, El Suave will do whatever it takes to grind and thrust his way to victory. It's time to break out the volleyball and Spanish fly, folks! Say hello to El Suave!
Gracias, gracias! Time to serve balls! Am I still on camera?
With high hair and polished fingernails, Donna Maroney may not look like your average volleyballer, but she can throw down with the best of them. From the rough and tumble streets of Queens, New York, Donna talks more trash than the entire Department of Sanitation. Please put your hands together and give it up for the Queen of Mean, Donna Maroney.
All right, time for some action. Wow, it's colder out than I thought.
As they say in the majors, let's play ball! They also say, whose steroids are these? But let's play ball!
Don't be so cheap with the applause, it's free! Mwah. You hear that, Joey, you cheap bastard?
Let's hear a five boroughs cheer for Donna, who's ready to serve! Nice point! But always remember, it's not nice to point. Okay, Shawnee is getting ready to tomahawk a serve. Unlike myself in high school, someone just scored! And El Suave is stepping up to the service line. Ladies, please keep your swooning to a minimum.
When I was a little girl, I wanted to be a nun and work with underprivileged children in third world countries. But then I discovered I was double jointed. Hello? Who's next?
We've got a new server. I'm so excited I could plop. Kiss that point goodbye. It just doesn't love you anymore. Judging from the scoreboard, I'd say we have what scientists call a close game. Put that point in the bank, just don't expect free checking.
Watch the border!
I'm on it! You're wide open! I'm on it! Yeah! I'm all over it! Crossfire! Fine! Cross court! I don't even think about it!
Angulo!
You're wide open! I'm on it!
Up and over!
Oh my! Right to the net! Mine.
Watch the border!
I got it! Down the line!
Yeah, baby! A net shot wins the match! I'm kidding, it's just for a point. And an all-expense paid vacation to Hawaii. Eh, come on, get real. It's just a point.
Yeah.
Me!
It's at the angle. I got it! Down the line! I'm on it!
Watch the border!
Down the line! Line!
You got nobody!
I got it! You're wide open! Don't even think about it!
Up and over!
Back off! You're wide open!
I got it!
Flush the net.
I'm on it.
You're wide open.
I got it.
Hit it over.
Watch the border!
Oh my! Flip it over!
Got it!
Nobody but you!
I got it!
Grind to the net! That goal is mine!
Watch the border!
I got it! Dip it over!
I've got it!
Go for the line! I've got it! Wide open! Dip it over! Don't even think about it!
Fire, take the net!
I'm on it! You're wide open! Please take the source of my embarrassment far away! Then shove a paw right up your little ass!
Like the seasons change, so do our servers. Only this server doesn't give me hay fever.
I'm on it. You're wide open.
Mina, Mina.
Nobody but you. Dip it over.
Mina, Mina.
Go for the line.
Hey, losing a point isn't everything, but in this case, it just plain sucks. The serving team is behind, so start your laughing and finger-pointing just about now.
I'm all over it. Charge the net.
Me!
I'm on it.
I've got it!
Nobody but you!
Mina, Mina!
Hit it over!
I'm on it.
Grind to the net!
Holy guacamole with frijoles and ravioli! Great shot! And I'm hungry. Stepping up to the line is a server who needs no introduction, which makes my job pretty easy.
Understand. Haven't I shown enough skin to be a centerfold? Or at least the weekend anchor on Fox News?
Me!
Rush the net! It's mine! Wide open! Yeah!
Me.
Go for the line!
Ooh.
I'm all over it! Charge the net!
I got it!
You're wide open! Rush the net! I've got it! Down the line!
Yeah.
Go for the line!
I'm on it!
You win some, you lose some! And that definitely falls into the lose some category! This team may be trailing, but with this serve, anything's possible! Call me a blind optimist!
Hit it over! You're wide open! That's off, it's mine!
I'm on it!
Dip it over! Mine!
Watch the border!
I'm on it!
Down the line!
Mina, Mina!
Not the angle! You're wide open!
Ah!
And now my celebratory tomahawk dance. Hi-ya! Whee! And now for my big finish.
Ouch!
Ha-ha! Should have moved.
And the servers are ahead. Not literally ahead. That would just be creepy.
Nobody but you. I'm on it.
Right to the net.
I'm on it.
You're wide open.
Mina, Mina.
Oh, mine.
You're wide open.
Good shot. That's worth a point and a pat on the back. Just not for me. So stop looking at me that way. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I have never been this excited to see a serve.
Right.
And now it's passed.
I'm all over it.
Shoot it over!
Oh, now there's a winner. Mind you, I'm talking about the shot, not the player. A winning point here will open up a lead and give me an opportunity to say Parcheesi! No real reason, I just like saying it. Parcheesi!
Tip it over!
Nice shot! That'll buy a nice fat point. Cost a point.
Yeah, I'm mine.
You're wide open.
Mina, Mina.
Hit it over.
I got it.
You're wide open.
Like a frat guy with a drunk sorority sister. Someone just scored and someone's going to be really pissed in the morning. Ooh, the walk of shame.
Don't even think about it.
It's mine.
Check the net. It's mine.
Up and over.
Oh, mine.
Right to the net.
Angulo.
I got it!
Cross court.
Me!
Back off!
You're wide open.
Pour moi.
Brush the net.
Cover it.
Shoot it over!
Pour moi.
Snap the angle. It's mine. Wide open.
Mina, Mina.
Brush the net. Mine.
Angulo.
I've got it.
You're wide open.
I've got it.
Wah.
Snap the angle.
Wah.
Mine. You're wide open.
Mina, Mina.
Nobody but you.
Back off. I need some spiritual rejuvenation and a shaman's blessing. I need a beer.
Winning the serve would be welcome right about now. And so would a nice porterhouse steak. Can somebody please get me my waitress?
Cross court. Don't even think about it.
You got nobody.
I'm on it.
Crossfire.
That's off. It's mine.
I got it.
Dip it over. Don't even think about it. Oh, mine.
I get so emotional over lost points. Tissue, please! Don't look now, but someone's itching to serve.
Oh, mine! Dip it over! I'm on it!
Fire, take the net!
I got it! Dip it over!
Nice point! But always remember, it's not nice to point. This point is for the match and a brand new car! car. Just kidding about the car.
Or moi.
Brush the net. I got it. Charge the net. Oh,
Behind.
Down the line. I'm on it.
Fire, take the net.
All mine.
I am here to answer all of your volleyball questions, like, how did this rose get in Suave's hair? Moi!
We've got a new player stepping up to serve. The excitement is barely palpable.
I've got it!
Game, set, and match! They say that in volleyball, don't they? Now, who gives a crap? Where's the bar? And Team 1 is the really big winner. Well, thanks for playing. Hope to see you again real soon. Or not. Either way, it's your game, so do what you want.